Hello, Cloud Gurus, and welcome to AWS This Week. AWS rolled out some awesome upgrades and announcements this week, including build big data applications without having to manage servers with EMR Serverless. Updates to the NoSQL Workbench improve the DynamoDB developer experience. New EC2 instance types give you better price performance. You're watching AWS This Week with me, David Blocker. This week, AWS announced that Elastic MapReduce Serverless is now generally available. With this new EMR deployment model, you'll be able to run big data analytics applications using open source frameworks like Hive or Apache without needing to configure, manage, or scale clusters or servers. Historically, EMR clusters could be launched on EC2 or EKS. Now, AWS can handle all auto-scaling logic without the need for complex customization. If you find that you have to over-provision your EMR clusters to meet spikes in demand, you may find some cost savings by switching your deployment model to EMR Serverless. Developers have long lamented the lack of tooling provided by AWS around DynamoDB. Earlier this week, AWS took a step in the right direction by expanding the functionality of their NoSQL Workbench. NoSQL Workbench is a client-side GUI application for modern database development, and is available for Windows, macOS, and Linux. With NoSQL Workbench, users can now create, update, or delete tables in addition to the long-standing capability to model, visualize, and develop queries on your DynamoDB tables. It looks like AWS may be investing in the NoSQL Workbench as its premier DynamoDB client-side developer tool. It's certainly worth keeping an eye on if you're actively developing with DynamoDB. AWS just released a new generation of M and C class EC2 instances. M6ID and C6ID instance types are now available for your memory and compute intensive EC2 applications. These instance types are powered by Intel Ice Lake scalable processors, which come equipped with up to 7.6 terabytes of SSD block level storage. Both instance types are ideal for applications which need lots of temporary data storage, large caches, or intense log processing. The new M6 and C6 instance types also offer up to 15% better price performance than their previous generation counterparts. So they're definitely worth your consideration if your EC2 bill could use a trim. That's all for this week. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus. Take care of each other, and I'll see you next time.